As an elected state rep, I will always advocate for a pro-life agenda.
And when you look at me, I want you to hear my life, pro-life story.
Because you just missed out on so much.